that we need to find the negation of the statement, if I become a teacher, then I will open a school. Here we can say that it's a if-then conditional statement. So let us find how to do the negation of if and then. First of all, let us make the truth table. Let this represent the statement P for, and this is for P, Q, and this is for if P then Q. Let us give the values. This is true, true, and this is false, false. This is true, false, true, false. Now if P is true, Q is true, then it will be a true. If P is true but Q is false, then it's a false. If P is false, Q is true, that is true, and if both are false, it will be true only. Now we need to find negation of if P then Q. So this true will turn out to be a false, this false will turn out to be a true, this true will be a false one, and this true will be a false one. True turns out to be a false, true turns out to be a false, false becomes a true, and true becomes a false because of negation. Now we know that this is equal to P conjunction negation Q. Negation of if P then Q is same as P conjunction negation Q. And let me show you how is it. We need to again make the truth table. The first represents P statement, the second column represents Q, the third represents the negation of Q, and the third P conjunction negation of Q. The last one, the last column, fourth column represents that thing. So let us write some value. True, true, false, false. Q will be true, false, and true, false. Now negation of Q will be, if true is there, it will turn out to be a false. If false is there, it will be a true. So similarly, we filled up the column number 3. Now P conjunction negation Q will be true, false will be a false, true and true, that only will be the true. That is, if both the situations are true, then only we have a true in conjunction. If one is false, another is false, that will definitely be a false. One is false, one is true, that will be a false. Now if we check, we can see, yes, they are the same. False, true, false, false. So both are equivalent. Therefore, in a statement also, we need to write P conjunction negation Q. The statement P is, if I become a teacher, that is, I become a teacher, then this conjunction is represented as AND. The statement Q is, I will open a school, but here it's a negation of Q, so we will be writing the negation Q is, I will not open a school. So if I become a teacher and I will not open a school, that should be the negation of given statement. Let's check which is the correct option. I will become a teacher and I will not open a school. That's the statement A. So for the fifth question, it's this first option that is the correct one.